Good morning, students. Once again, we are going to revise the statistics in singular sense. In singular sense, it is a science of collection, classification, presentation, analysis, and interpretation of data. So far, we have studied two statistical methods, collection of data, classification of data, and today we are going to start with third statistical method, that is presentation of data. So presentation of data means arranging or exhibiting data in such a clear and attractive manner that they are easily understood and analyzed. So after studying this chapter, you shall be able to present data using tables. You shall also be able to represent data using appropriate diagrams. So, there are three broad methods of presentation of data. Number one, textual or descriptive presentation. Number two, tabular presentation. Number three, diagrammatic presentation. So, today we are going to study the textual or descriptive presentation. When data are described within text, then that method is known as textual presentation. This form of presentation is suitable when the quantity of data is not too large. Your textbooks are a best example. Now, for example, if I say Census of India 2001 reported that Indian population had risen in 102 crore, of which only 49 crore were females against 53 crore male. 74 crore people resided in rural India and only 28 crore lived in towns or cities. While there were 62 crore non-worker population against 40 crore workers in entire country. And so on. So this form of presentation is known as textual form of presentation. But a serious drawback of this method of presentation is that one has to go through the complete text of presentation for comprehension. But it has also one merit, that is, it enables one to emphasize certain points of the presentation. Thank you.